We'll meet again. Goodbye.
Thank you.
What's the plan today? I'm open to anything. Lead the way.
If you're trying to make people happy, then it's not a waste of time. What I mean is, don't worry. Today.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. However, it has come to my attention that I ought not be wasting your time like this. I misunderstood what a builder is meant to do. Well, seems like your duties do not include such menial tasks. But you don't need to worry. I've spoken with Venti of Eufaula Salvage. She was quite enthused to assist me in gathering clay from now on. That won't be necessary. I prefer not to accept free help, but I am now more aware of your skills. Thank you. Till we meet again. Sandrock is no place to settle down. If you ever receive a better offer elsewhere, with you and your talents, I think you should take it. Goodbye.
Hello. So long, partner.
Hey, the hydrogel is working great. Like I said, in a way, I guess you could say you saved the town. Things are growing again. And with the Civil Corps on increased alert, I don't think we have too much to worry about from our scaly pals. Now might be the time to make good on my promise to Matilda and teach you about desert planting. First off, it ain't easy. Before you can plant anything, you gotta understand a little concept we around here call the straw grid. I won't bore you with the details, but basically the soil around here ain't good enough to plant much of anything. That is, unless you make a square out of straw around your seeds, protect them from the wind. Put a bunch of squares together and well, that's why we call it the straw grid. Here. Let me show you how to make a little straw fence in sandy soil. Then you just gotta plant a seed in the middle, water it daily, maybe add some fertilizer, and then... Wait, once your crop is fully grown, you can harvest it. Oh, if you plant often in the same place, your soil will retain some nutrients and slowly upgrade over time. That's about it. If you have any other questions, I've actually written a guide on the subject. Flip through it if you get time. Here's some other stuff to get you started, too. Just, do all those things, I said, and everything should go great. For starters, why don't you try growing some sand rice? We'll see how it goes.
Thought that when you came to Sandrock, you'd be building bridges both literally and figuratively. We all...
Hello.
Thank you. So long, partner.
Ah, hey there.
Mm-hmm.
See ya.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Hey there! So long, partner. Hello? See ya.
Take her easy.
Hey there. So long.
Thank you.
Hey, you're just in time.
Everyone here? I'll get right to the point. We need y'all's help in the upcoming Civil Corps' mission to chase off the Gigglers. Way I figure, taking the bridge into Giggler territory is a bit dangerous. We'd be walking into whatever traps they might have set up for us. They'd also see us from a league away. Plus, walking over that bridge lately gives me the willies. Them Gigglers have been taking pieces from the bridge for Peach knows what. I don't think it's very stable right now. Heidi, is there any way we could sneak over on that old trolley system? Behind the office. That way we can get in undetected.
You mean the tram system left over from the early days of Sandrock? The two cables are still there, but we have a couple of problems. First, there are no tram carts, and second, the trolley engines are broken. Not to mention they're on the other side of the canyon. On top of that, we'll have to check the integrity of the cables.
Okay, that was more than two things. But, never mind that. Sounds to me like the first step is getting ourselves some tram carts. Builders, can y'all handle that?
Of course we can, right? Why don't we each build one tram cart? Then we can manually pull ourselves over those engines on the other side and fix them up. Yeah, it's our time to shine!
I think it's doable. She still has some old diagrams from the early days in his collection. Let me go check and see if he's got one for the tram cart. I can get back to you on that soon.
Yeah, sounds good. Thanks, partners. Just let me know when you're done. I hate to rush you, but well, without the railroad, I don't know how long our water will last. So, do try to hurry.
Catch you later.
Hey there!
Mm-hmm.
So long, partner.
Hello.
Huh?
Take it easy.